This is all dry, and then it gets very wet, and there's standing water all down here. You can see that this is just mud, and it's eroded to this, and we have standing water all in here. There's standing water all the way down in here.